So this is obviously Jada kind of wanted to get into that.
This is out.
The figure, like obviously they're like the part. They're like, this is their opportunity. Like, we're gonna do ours. And they're like, no, we can do it. So they did launch like they do like the Universal Monsters figures, and then they did the like General Mills cereal, the blueberry.
Yeah, most people tend to be like
Count Chocula. And then at Comic Con they did like the Dark Blueberry, like Chocula, which is so cool. And so the Mega Man ones will be releasing at $19.99. They're not ready yet. So the ones you see at the top are, the ones at the top are not yet. But they will be in time for the holidays as well. And again, the extra attention.